For understanding the context of use, we also made the weekly assignment.
And in this video, you can see how we did it.
To understand the context of others, it's important to step into that context.
Hey Koen.
Hey.
One of my friends was able to share his morning ritual with us.
Oh, that's great. So we can start.
Yeah.
So with him in mind, we started a mind map about his assumed morning ritual.
So, well, I think, yeah, bathing.
Our own morning rituals served as inspiration to come up with assumptions.
Walk to shower.
Like filter coffee or...
Espresso maker.
Yes?
The special one.
Okay,
yeah.
All right.
We used these to define topics for our interview guide.
If he's happy or not. You're not sure about that. Ask questions about that. Hey!
After finishing the interview guide, we made an appointment and met up with our participant.
Be sure to bring some material so your participant can visualize his story in the best way. After all, he's the expert of his own morning ritual.
Here you have the timeline. I want you to fill it in with these colors. I see breakfast with a frowny face. Can you tell me something about eating your breakfast?
Yes. I don't like eating breakfast.
Why?
While the participant fills in the timeline and social map, make sure to use the guide to remind yourself of the things you want to know more about. Keep in mind asking open questions like using what, how, and why. After filling in the social map, the participant showed us places in his house to illustrate his stories.
So the shower, right?
Finally, we created a poster of all the important insights. This poster will serve as inspiration in later stages of the design process.
Well, Iris, I think we gathered a lot of useful insights to create a design challenge.
Yeah, I agree. Well, let's see how an expert implements this method in practice.